changes and it would be a bad selection at the moment.
Oh, nice. Yeah. The smash. This one. That's the one that did the damage.
5, 2.
By 4 on 2 occasions after the interval. Wasn't it for Tai Tzu Ying walking away as she played that almost?
String broken, so I wonder how that happened. Based on the rest of her play, it was quite glaring. That's beautiful across the net. Oh, could be shot. Oh, just look at her body position when she plays this. Incredible.
She should finish that off. She doesn't yet. Kim Garn staying in there somehow. Busking. Sent in the back at Tai Tzu Ying.
Good read.
Oi! Crawled over the net. Take a look at this. Off a net cord. That is absolutely. This one seemed to hesitate a little bit,
yeah,
but she could still control it enough.
Oi.
He's won 9 of the last 10 points, and if she wins the next one, we'll be locked at 20 all in.
Got it.
Arrow straight down the down. There's a point for a place in the final.
And this decider continues. As you get to see it, there were a lot of incredible.
Straight down the line.
This one here, the skill to do that.
And the backhand slash winner, extraordinary.
Spinning all over the place and catching the net. Again, Tai Tzu Ying, backhand down the line is superb.
Tzu Ying varying between front and back court. Getting Yamaguchi on the move. These are beautiful shots that she's playing. And then there's the big winner.
Good. And he's better than good. This is absolutely fabulous.